keep the show going on. I feel like you're, you know that you're the audience at Big Brother Up Late. You know how they have studio audience? Come on, you can do a little bit better than that. Are you having a good time tonight? Yeah, okay. The nominations this week are for our crowd to see who's going to be convicted. We've already been convicted. Not convicted, evicted. I've had a smart red wine and I don't even know my name. Goodness gracious, we've already evicted Tim tonight, so I'm going to evict someone else to our other sister club in Cheltenham. So if anyone wants to go there, come and see me between the shows. But talking about someone that will never, ever get evicted. No, she's never been convicted. And she's very convincing. Please welcome the gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous Vivian St. James. I've learnt it all from Vivian St. James. Yes. I'm going to say it again. Are you having a good time tonight? That's right. Now, Sue Ridge is on next and she's actually looking for some backup dancers. She's going to be holding some auditions in the next couple of months. She's desperate for some backup dancers. So, Damien, would you be a backup dancer for our next guest? You're going home? Oh. I have to let you know, Damien is a friend of mine and hasn't seen me for many years. No, I'm not full-time. You're from Brisbane, I know, Damien. I'll explain later. She's gorgeous. She's popped her crisp. What did you call it? Your bonbon. She's popped her bonbon and she's now feeling a little bit hot and cold. No, she's feeling a little bit cold and then hot. Please welcome Sue Ridge.
Turkey again.
You can taste that turkey again. Goodness. Now, Sue, we are talking about your backup dancers. You've had a smart trim, have you?
Had a what?
A smart trim. Yeah, or you just haven't got your clip-in extensions in.
Hey, I've got my short one on tonight, love.
Looks lovely. It kept it out of the food today, didn't it?
I'm a hot dancer.
You are a hot dancer. You're absolutely sensational. Now, we are looking for some backup dancers for you in the coming months. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
I am auditioning for my Applejack dancers.
We are looking for Applejack dancers. So if you know how to Applejack, Sue will be taking private auditions at her house. And they start at midnight from Wednesday night.
My musical director, Sondra's over there, so...
You've got to go through Sondra first.
So you have to sleep with Sondra first. You have to go home and sleep on some thoughts.
Many have been through her. Don't you worry.
Well, at least you've got good management. They see what they're like before you get to them. Big round of applause for the gorgeous Sue Ridge. Yeah. She wants some turkey. Tonight we draw the scooter. If you bought a pure blonde...